स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न साइंस सब्जेक्ट लेसन नंबर टू. व्हाट डू एनिमल्स ईट. यू नो, इन आवर एनवायरमेंट एंड आवर सराउंडिंग मेनी ऑफ एनिमल्स वी सी. यस ना? यस. मोस्टली वी सी इन आवर सराउंडिंग द पेट एनिमल्स एंड डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. यस ना? यस. एंड वाइल्ड एनिमल. And in these animals, many of types of animals live, some of land, some in water, some in air. Yes, na? Yes. So we study about that. Today we study about that. What do animals eat? Okay? Yes. There are many kinds of animals we see in our surrounding. They live everywhere on earth. Animals obtain the food from where they live. Based on the kind of the food animals eat, they are divided into three groups. Now we see what the three groups they have divided. Okay. First is the some animals eat only plant. Some animals eat only plant. Some animals eat only meat or flesh of animals, or we say other animal. And some animals eat plants and other animals, both of thing. Okay, let us see what we say that all animals that, once again I am telling you, animals that feed only on plants, animals that feed only on other animals, animals that feed both of on plants and other animals. Now see, feed, F-E-E-D, feed means eating, what they eat. Okay, the type of the teeth and mouth parts of an animal has depended on the type of food it eats. The mostly animals, they have the eating a different type of food. Okay, and what they are eating, just I told you, some animals eat a plant, some animals eat animals, and some animals eat plants and other animals. That all depending on their teeth and mouth or parts. Okay? Yes. Animals that feed on a plants. First we study about the animals that feed on a plants. Means animal that eat on a plants. Many kinds of animals eat only plants. All such animals that eat only plants are called a herbivores. What we call a herbivores means they are eat only plants. Herbivores such as cows, goats and horses have flat teeth that help them to grind their food. Their front teeth help them to cut the parts of the plants. See, I am showing some pictures of these animals. So, many kinds of birds and insects feed only on plants. Bees and butterflies feed on the nectar present in flowers. They have straw-like mouth parts of suck the nectar from the flowers. A hummingbird has a thin, long beak that helps it to suck the nectar. The parrots eat nuts and seeds. There in the picture, first picture they are showing here, the butterflies feed on a nectar. Hummingbird feed on a nectar also. And parrots eat seeds and nuts. Okay? Yes. Animals that feed on other animals. Some animals eat other animals. They do not eat plants. Such animals are called a carnivores. Tigers, leopards and lions are carnivores. Carnivores have a strong and pointed teeth, strong legs and sharp claws. Their strong legs help them to run fast and catch their prey. See, this is the carnivorous animals. The carnivorous animals only eat other animals. They do not eat a plant. tiger, leopard, lions, these all is the carnivores. And they are men, they have a main strong and pointed teeth. Second thing, strong legs and sharp claws. Their strong legs help to them to run fast and catch their prey. See this picture of they are showing the strong and the pointed teeth to the tiger. Yes, na? This. Yes. All kinds of snakes are carnivores. They eat small animals such as birds, mice and frogs. Frogs and the garden lizard eat insects. All these animals swallow their food. See, all kinds of the snakes are carnivores because they eat small animals such as birds, mice and frogs. And also frog and garden lizard also eat insects. Okay? Yes. Birds such as eagles, the hawks and the owls are carnivores. They have sharp claws and strong pointed beak. Owls eat mice and frogs. Eagles feed on a snake, rabbit and fish. See, eagles feed on a snakes, rabbit and fish. Many fish eat other fish. Such fish have sharp teeth. The sharks live in the sea. They are a powerful hunter and kill fish and other sea animals for food. Water animal means fish also is eat to other fish. The big fish eat to small fish and small fish eat to insects in the water. The shark is a very powerful hunter and kill fish to the other sea animals for food. Okay. Many kinds of insects feed on other insects. Dragonflies feed on insects such as a mosquito. Ladybirds, beetles live on plants and eat the insects that damage the plants. That is why the ladybird, the beetle, is known as the farmer of friends. See, ladybird and ladybird beetle is known as a farmer's friend because they eat in the whatever that the plants damage insects they eat. Okay. See in the picture of the they are showing eagle have a sharp claws. This is a sharp claws. Then sharks feed on other sea animals. And dragonflies feed on a mosquito. Okay. Animals that eat both plants and animals. Now we study about the animals both of eat plants and animals. Some animals eat both plants and other animals. Such animals are called omnivores. Birds such as a sparrow, bulbuls, peacocks and bears are omnivores. Sparrows eat seeds and insect. Sparrow eat seeds and insect. Peacock feeds on a variety of things such as a tender leaves, seeds, insects, snakes and lizards. Bears eat wild fruits and fish. They too have long pointed teeth that help them kill animals. See, here they are showing the picture of bears. And they have also the sharp pointed, long and pointed teeth. That's why they kill the animals. And also they eat plants. Now we study about the food chain. In nature, the different animals that live in a particular habit have the different eating habits. The herbivores eat plants. In turn, they get eaten by a small carnivores. These carnivores in turn get eaten by a bigger carnivores. When one living thing is the food for another living thing, which in turn is the food for another living thing, a food chain is a form. A food chain begins with a plant. See, they are showing the food chain, how is it started. A green plants, the green plants and green grass eat a rabbit. A rabbit eat wheat for rabbit. snake eat for rabbit and snake who eat a snake eagle eat a snake see eagle eat a snake snake eat to rabbit and rabbit eat a plants this is a food chain the picture above shows the simple food chain in this food chain grass is eaten by rabbit rabbits are eaten by snakes which in a turn are eaten by eagles this is a food chain okay Today we are learn the eating habit of animals. The herbivorous animals eat only plants. Carnivores eat only other animals, and omnivores eat only plants and animals. Okay, this is the habit of the eating habit of the animals. Okay. Do you understand this lesson? Yes, very good. Thank you.